Don't need it.
Documenting on this tape, my first day. Shit. I have to record this again tomorrow. My path on the first day. Because of a manufacturing defect, not my fault. I need to manually align each VF-22 listening device. Precise measurements. If I am correct in my theory, and I think I am, I will be able to cross space and time and talk to the future. All right, the plan. Ray P in Zone 2, then around noon I plan to arrive at Ray R in Zone 1, then back along the ridgeline to Ray J in Zone 2 this afternoon, and finally around the lake to arrive at Ray Y right outside my lab, Zone 3, by this evening. My only real concern here is these fucking Eternalists! They just don't listen to me. Their infantile curiosity is going to adulterate my findings. I know it. Igor, make them respect you. Fear! Fear! Fear!
Don't get greedy, Colt. I'm feeling just fine. chest, Igor. You're going to the ball. Oh, I'm good.
What?
Already got full ammo.
Listen.
I wouldn't even know where to begin. This is an important experiment. How many times have I told you? Actually, you haven't told me. Fine, not you. Some other one, then. We are not telepathic. In which case, guessing through logical deduction creates an unacceptable margin of error.
Experiment. One, due to Colt's betrayal, I had to link the security system to the depressurization controls. Sterilization will trigger only if the traitor is detected on the premises. Two, as per Evan's law of variation, the relevant security codes may be in a different location than in your timeline. Mine are in the bottom section of the lab annex. Thank you.
LNG Evans. As the head scientist of the Eon program, I was tasked with creating a highly interdependent thermodynamic system that would allow us to harness the vast energy produced by Black Roof's anomaly. With some ingenious reverse engineering, I was able to repurpose the stabilizer antenna to harness power from the anomaly and drive it into the core. By placing myself and the other visionaries at the center of the stabilizer core, I was able to imbue the anomaly's energy into us. Now we are the ballast. The visionaries are the loop. And I can still perform field tests on the breach phenomenon without endangering the program. Barring any failure of our protocol, which would be, well, catastrophic, we should experience the loop state every day for approximately 13,562 years. Shit, it's too bad I'm gonna end the program after 50. This will be my last recorded tape before the loop initiates. In less than an hour. The first day. The time is 23:42 in the evening. The date is... Whatever. It's
Did I see something?